Surprised you got any gas left in the tank after that. I'm tired of shit.
Put him more where that came from.
Yeah, I bet. Didn't realize you had that kind of scrap in you, though. You got good.
But you still couldn't get past those girls.
Those guys are all assholes.
Didn't seem like it. They had open shots, but wouldn't take them. Same with Robbie and his boy. What's that tell you?
That they're pussies, too?
Okay. We both know that's not true. Is this when do you talk like that?
Since I learned what the world was really like.
Oh, yeah? And who taught you that? Ponytail dude they arrested? He teach you all that aggro bullshit I saw back there, too?
It's not bullshit. It's the way of the fist. Strike first, strike hard, no mercy.
That has got to be the dumbest shit I've ever heard. Maybe whatever karate those guys do would be good for you.
No, I don't need them. Gotta listen to my own instincts.
And where's that gotten you lately? I saw that look in your eyes, Kay. I know that look. It's the same one that landed me in juvie. You keep going down this road, that's where you'll end up too. Or you can learn from my mistakes. And maybe give Keaton another shot too. You're becoming a man now, Kay. It's time for you to decide the kind of man that you want to be. Kind of man you want Dad to come home to after his tour.
I don't know where I want to be, man. I don't even know who I am anymore.
Hey, it's okay, man. I got you. We'll figure it out, man.